What's going on, guys? It's Tony here in Wisconsin, Beaver Dam, Wisconsin, at the Walmart Distribution Center. Loading up an IC200 on the 53 Low Pro step here. I'll give you a look at the machine itself and kind of the setup that I currently have. So here we go. Here's the IC200 machine. Here's the step. So to help out with the angle of attack on the back end, I've got the ramps out, but I also stuck ramps down at the bottom to help with that transition from bottom to ramp. And if things get kind of squirrely as I get to the top, I'll do a transition up here on the top as well. So I'll put the camera down and let you guys watch. And that's loading the IC200. Have a good day.